If you are living in Mumbai and looking for a special school for your child, then you are on the right content. Being a parent is a big responsibility, and being a parent of a special child is a different level altogether. Hi, I'm Nitin and you're watching Special Pride. Today, we have listed down top 10 schools in Mumbai. So let's have a look. Before starting our list of top 10 special schools, I would like to tell you, we have checked some parameters on the basis of which we have done our ratings. So let's start our list. Number 10, Umang School. Umang School has no data available of how many students they have. It was established in 2005. The staff numbers are not mentioned on their website, but there are minimum 5 people as of now. Reviews are 3.6, which is an average. Age group is based on the schooling age group, and it is in Haridas Nagar, Borivali West, Mumbai. Here is the look of Umang website. Number 9 is Sunrise School for differently abled children. Now, it has 80 plus strength of students, established in 2010. Again, the staff members are not mentioned on their website. It has a good rating of 4.3 out of 5. The age group is 3 to 17 and 18 to 30. 18 to 30 is the group of special people who are getting trained for semi-skilled jobs. It is in Vaishi, Navi Mumbai. Also, Sunshine School always call many stars to promote their school. Number 8 is Muskan Foundation. Muskan Foundation has 104 active students, established in 2007. Again, the number of stars are not available. It is a good rating of 4.3 out of 5. There are 3 age groups, 0 to 3, 0 to 7, and so on. It is in the locality of Kalanagar, Bandra East, and this is how the website of Muskan looks like. Number 7 is Priyanj Special School. It has 60 students. It was established long back in 1988. Number of staff are 24. It has a very high rating of 4.8. Age group is not defined as on their website. It is in the locality of Motilal Nagar, number 1, and you bear a mark. And as Priyanj School Special Building Design says, rays of hope. Number 6 is MUN, Center of Individual with Special Needs. It has 120 active students. It was established in 2011. Number of staff at 25. It has a good rating of 4.3. Age group is not defined as on their website, but it is in the locality of SB Road, Santa Cruz West. Punarvas Special School comes on the 5th rank in our list. Here, we have 175 active students. It was established long back in 1981. Number of staff are 15 plus. It has a good rating of 4.2. There are defined age groups, 3 to 6, 6 to 18, and 18 plus. And it is in the locality of Piramal Nagar, SV Road. Let's have a look at Punarvas building. Number 4 goes to Sulbha Trust for Special Education and Research. It has 101 student strength, established in 1979. Number of staff are 22. It is a good rating of 4.7 out of 5. There are 3 age groups, 0 to 6, 5 to 18, and 18 to 35. And it is in the locality of Tilak Nagar, Kurla. Recently, they have celebrated their 41st annual day. Number 3 goes to VDIS. VDIS stands for Vallabh Das Dangra Indian Society. This is how their website looks like. Number of students are 175. It was established in 1973 and it is one of the oldest in our list. There are 20 plus staff members with a very good rating of 4.7 out of 5. Age group is 0 to 5, 5 to 14, 14 to 18, and 18 plus. And it is in the locality of Anand Road near Malad West. As most of you have already listened the name, the Gateway School of Mumbai is on rank 2. The number of students are not defined as it has many branches in Mumbai. It was established in 2010 There are 43 regular staff members. It has an average rating of 3.7. The age group as defined is 7 to 11 and 11 to 17. It is in the locality of Sion Trombay Road, Chembur East. Here we have the look of the Gateway School website. Number one special school in our list is Save the Children India. They have 4,680 active students in their three locations, in which one is in Pune as well. It was established in 1988. They have 475 staff members. They have an average rating of 3.6 out of 5. Their age group is defined as all preschool and school age group. It is in the locality of Bandra Kurla Complex, Bandra East. And with this, our list gets over. Hope we are able to give a smile at your face and we are able to help you out in a better way. Thank you for watching our video. For more information, please visit specialpride.com. Hope you guys like the video. If you like the video, please press the thumb button. Subscribe to our channel for more special need related information. Thank you and have a nice day.